Hello and welcome to DayZ. I'm gonna be playing this today. Fallout is, it's fucking up right now on me. Ooh, a gun. I don't want to play it. So yeah. There's gonna be a lot of cuts in this because I can't transfer files. Because I don't just record from my computer. There's chicken. And yeah. So I'm gonna try to make it, you know, the normal uh 20 minutes, but you know, gonna be a lot of cuts. So yeah. Mr. Chicken. I killed the chicken. I'm also sucky at this because split. You have split the netting. I don't know what any of this is. Okay. Let's go over here. I just heard a mic, so there's a fucking zombie. Get the fuck out of here, zombie. No. Okay, I don't know how to. Hold on. Okay, so I can't figure it out, so I don't care anymore. We're gonna watch me die, basically. Oh, this is gonna be fun. It should be scroll, but I guess I'm not doing it right or something. So, whatever. See if I could find a bandage to try again. Because it said F and scroll, so I was like, okay. And you also need like a sharp object to like cut this shit too. So let's see if I could find a knife. Let's see what this does. Epinephrine! I don't think I should have done that actually. It's an EpiPen, right? Allergies. Uh-oh. What's this? I don't care. What I find stupid is I have an axe and I can't tear things. It's so stupid. And there's nothing in there, so let's try to find some more shit. What are you? Oh my gosh, what are you? Ooh, an ice pick. Hello. Can I put in there? I don't really need it. What's in that first aid kit again? A soda. Yeah, there was nothing in there. I'll take two ice pick. I'll have an axe and an ice pick. Hell yeah. Alright, Nope, okay. Yeah, I get it, game. I can't heal myself. Shut up. I need a bandage. I don't know which way I'm heading. Where's the break in the fence? Nope. Has to be one here soon. No. Oh, yes. Yay. I feel thirsty. Well, drink a stupid soda, you dumb bitch. Oh, I have it in my hand? Oh, what the fuck am I doing? No. Drink. Look at my chest. Trisha Takanawa here. Hell yeah. I died from blood loss, or I went unconscious. I'm fucking dead. I'll start a new character. As I awoke from the fields of yesteryear, I felt a sense of deja vu. But I remember looking down at my chest, and I don't see boobs. So, I don't know where that came from. But I'm gonna go down this way. These woods seem awfully familiar. Seems like a couple people died in here. I went around back and I found another door. I grab some boots, put them on, swap, and then found a hat and put it on immediately. I arrive at a house and I find a backpack. I immediately put on the backpack. I then kept walking around. 409? No, thank you. And then kept looking, hoping to find a weapon. Yes, a hockey stick. Perfect. This will keep stuff away. I then came to another building. A shirt. Yes, perfect. Put on the shirt. What? Put on the shirt. Put on the shirt. God. I then realized my guy was a drunk, so he couldn't do much. What's this? A bipod? More like a spring stick. Yes. Oh. An army hat. Found a couple more buildings to go search into. Then I found a tire iron. I said nay, because thy has a hockey stick. Came into the factory to see if there's anything good to use. Nope. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What am I? A giant? Jesus. Oh god. Hard hat. I say yes. Boop. Just put it there. Go, Jesus. Yay. I'm Phil, the construction worker. I bring my hockey stick to work to show everyone that I love hockey. I don't know what I've been doing, but I've just been picking up stuff, hoping that it would be good for me later. Who knows? It could help me in the long run. I saw George. He was different. I saw him once. He was in there. He was all slouched. I went up to him, and there was blood everywhere. So I beat his fucking face in with my goddamn piece of shit's hockey kicker stick, man. And I killed him. I knew this man too. This was Jeremiah. I said, Jeremiah! How are you? I then dropped my fucking hockey stick to pick up a goddamn piece of shit baton. Jeremiah, what are you doing? J- Jeremiah started slashing like George. What? Close what? Okay. Okay. Oh God. Oh jeez. I then took the rags and then bandaged myself inside, sobbing over the loss of Jeremiah. Oh, Jeremiah! Why? Why did you attack me? I started running in the streets like a wild madman. That just did crack. I crawled underneath a store's gate and I saw food. I said, ooh. Then I took it. Saw some stairs and I went up them. Pulled out my baton. Made sure no one was here. Getting ready to beat their faces in like a bag of fucking carrots. Whoosh, whoosh. I said, going down the stairs, like flash. Okay, that's annoying. Little gun. Boop. Wonder it's loaded. Nope, not worth it. See you later, Mr. Gun. See you later. There you go. Sexy little machete. How are you? I'm gonna take you. Boop! I went to go count how many parts I've recorded. Oh! What's up? What's up? Are you friendly or are you gonna tussle?
Oh, dude, I'm good.
Huh?
I'm good.
Your face is black. What did you do?
What you doing?
Trying not to die. And I can't find any sharp object to... Actually, wait a minute. I fucking have a machete. God damn it. I forgot I can make rags.
You new to the server? New to the game?
It's been like a year.
I gotcha. Well, I'm trying to head north. I started to end up making a small little base outside of a military outpost, but every single time I try to keep getting up there, I keep getting shot.
Oh. Well, shit.
I'm looking for somebody to crew around with. We both get geared up, and then we start doing PvP, locked down on a police station near one of the major cities where everybody always ends up going, and just start regulating. But obviously, I gotta find somebody that's trustworthy first.
Yeah. I'm just goofing around. I'm just gonna keep walking. I would, but I don't want to die.
Well, I mean, it's bound to happen at some point. It's a massive server with a lot of people on it.
Very true. Well, I'll leave
usually
you with the
strength in numbers, but
yeah,
if you want to go, then by all means, Lone Ranger it.
Oh yeah, but I will leave you with the soda.
Oh no, you can keep it, man. I got one.
Are you sure? I like handing out things.
Yeah, I'm good. I got a morphine auto-injector if you need it.
Oh, I'm fine, but thank you. Well, I'll be off. Away! That's the first nice man I've ever met. Oh my god. I love you. Oh my god. Why didn't I go? I kinda do want a Lone Ranger it. That What's up? I don't need it. I'm gonna go search the house. But anyway, like I was saying before, what was I saying before? I think I was talking about Fallout? I don't really know. But, it kept crashing. Yeah, and I didn't want to deal with that. I also, oh, I remember it now. Why was I talking about Fallout? But, I have, this is gonna be, I keep, like, you know, I can't keep constantly recording, because I did the Fallout and it crashed, but it also, I got 20 minutes in, and I can't transfer it onto a flash drive because it was too big for the transfer system, and I can't work off my computer due to the fact I only have half of Windows 8, so I use my laptop. That's a gun, holy shit. I hope he didn't die. No. I hope he didn't die. Yeah, I can't work off my big computer because I like using Premiere, and Premiere won't download unless if I have the full Windows 8, and I tried to get in a Windows 8, or I had it when it came with the computer, and it was scratched, and I asked Windows or Microsoft to give me a new one. They're like, no, you have to pay for a whole new one. I was like, yeah, no, because that's a good one. Oh no, I think he died. I feel shitty now. Yeah, that's that little story. So I keep cutting into little bits. That's why also Fallout is like into little bits also. I'm probably gonna test if 10 minutes transfers. I think 10 minutes transfers. And if not, I'm gonna do 5 minute trans, 5 minute cuts. So there'll be 4 cuts, and I think that would be annoying, but this whole thing is gonna be cuts, so be quiet. I think that's a police station. I'm gonna go search that. I think I know where I'm at. I don't know how to. I can't tell where I'm at on when I look at a map. I don't know the towns because I don't study the map. I think if I knew where the factory was at, if I how close I was to the factory, I think I would know. But yeah. Was a person. God damn. Someone just has bullets for days. I can't find a fucking gun. I was lucky to find a fucking machete. This place is white fucking clean. Everyone picked up anything and everything. Well, we're still. Oh, jeez, excuse me, I was tracked to there. Stupid, this isn't a damn police station. I need to find one. Now. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna head up to this, and then I think I'm gonna just go that way. The way I came, because that's where seems everything is at, so I'm gonna go that way. Ooh, I'm here with the town with the T-34. I didn't know that. Hello there, Mr. T-34-85. God, I wish I could get in that. I'm not insane. Go away. No one loves you. Go away. Shoo! Alright, I don't know where I'm going now, but somewhere this way. We'll find out. Yay! This is gonna be so long of a trek. Alright. I've made it to the factory. I really don't want to go in because all I know is a lot of people use this as a reference point, usually everyone dies. Because they have like, everyone sits here. Fucking shits on everyone. But I think I'm gonna go in. Alright, I looked through the factory, no one was there, there was nothing, it was stupid. It was so stupid. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Sometimes there's like, even a screwdriver, and there wasn't even anything. I'm in a, it's like a high PvP and high loot. So, everything is picked clean. Or, I'm just an unlucky fucker. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep running. I've just been running. And it's quite boring. I'm literally not even talking. Yeah. Gonna go back to quiet mode. This town. And I, Well, how the fuck do I... told you to drop it. There we go. He had a sewing kit. Or the lab coat. And yeah. I'm just gonna walk around now. My game is... my computer's a little hot now. This is odd. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going around looking. Alrighty guys, I'm DayZ'd out. I'm getting close to I know Electro, so... that's cool. But I don't want to play anymore. I'm tired. I'm upset. I got homework. Yeah. See you in the future. I'm gonna dig away.